Fresno State's Viticulture and Enology Research Center connects students, faculty, and staff to meet the ever-changing needs of California's renowned grape and wine industry. Researchers enjoy a wealth of on-site resources that include a 120-acre vineyard, the nation's first and largest campus winery, laboratories, classrooms, and the Jordan Agricultural Research Center. A new greenhouse being planned, as well as a renovated research and teaching winery that will strengthen student education and applied training. The campus location offers ideal proximity to national leading areas for raisin and table grapes in the Central Valley, and wine grapes in Central and Northern California. Projects can easily access a wide variety of fruit, vineyards, and growing conditions with direct input from professional partners. Faculty are enhancing the center's national reputation with presentations at conferences, articles in scientific journals, and trade publications. The research center also hosts outreach events that showcase the latest vineyard and winery management methods and equipment. Industry support and commodity boards are currently driving most of the research, often matched by grants from government organizations such as the Agricultural Research Institute. The research program's wide array of projects reflect the legacy of Dr. Vincent D. Petrucci, who oversaw the Viticulture and Enology program for 46 years. He officially opened the research center in 1985, yet the center's and department's roots to innovation, teaching, and industry coordination date back to his arrival on campus in 1948. Faculty and staff take pride in training students to develop hands-on skills to lead many of California's most prized agricultural industries in new directions.